you know, you live in America, everybody's from different races, interracial marriages, you know. Imagine if my father was French and my mother was Greek, I'd be a freak. And it takes a freak to do a show like this in the Persian community. Yeah. My parents are in iron and steel business. My dad steals at night and my mom irons during the day. Thank you, you laugh. In Cleveland, everybody, when I did this show, everyone was like, I feel like I was in the set of Silence of the Lambs.